heroism. And when I talk about heroism, I recognize that so many of us want to make the world a better place. That could be making your community a better place, your family a better place, your work site a better place, or volunteering for a better place. It's the true heroes who actually will take a risk to do so. It's the Lisas of our organization. And quite frankly, it's you. So you are the innovation heroes.